that one looks better.
And in Asia, they use the seahorses in their traditional medicine because they say it's an aphrodisiac, or they say it's good for some illness. Every year, people kill more than 20 million seahorses, every year.
Yeah.